All right, guys.
Well, have a great night.
All right, you too. All right, guys.
Seven thirty, you'll do 7:30 or 6:30.
Seven would be better.
Seven, we can run.
I should be done with Shane. If he starts at 4:06. So then I'll have a little hour break. But every time I sit in, somebody else will come. We see him come in. But as of now, it's just you and Shane. Saying today, he said, I feel like my backhand's not getting better because I'm not gaining an advantage on anybody. I said, you got to realize something. Everybody that I work with have a good backhand. I said, case in point, when we went to the league on Friday night, Priscilla, every time he did his backhand, everybody missed it. Even when they touched his backhand, he still missed it. I said, even when we went to the same on Sunday, I said, it was almost like he was waving his backhand magic wand. He missed his backhand. So I said, you got to realize, if you're at least at a standstill, that your backhand's gotten better. I said, if you're at least hanging in there,
Kerry made, this is only in practice, right? He made 77 straight free throws.
That current.
And I said, as far as I'm concerned, he is the best shooter of all time. Because I have not heard of that in practice, dreams, or any other thing. You guys need 77.
Yeah, but things have changed, man.
That's why it's like that.
How can this
are you saying 23 and 22?
What?
22 and a half feet, not 22 and a half feet.
Well, I'm saying balls have changed, have come better, health is better, things are better.
Only thing better is technology. Because they have scientifically done this. You know, if you look at some old
tapes. I'm sure everybody helped with the Larry Bird House and his own crazy streets as well.
But I mean, like, if you look at the old tapes, they don't even shoot the same way they shoot. They had two-handed jump shots, two-handed set shots. But if they still show up by who's in the very last, man, that was crazy.
Take care.